everybody, it's me again. I got one more appeal, one shout out for the end of 2008. This is something we wrap up the year with every year. It seems we always have some rods and reels left over, some tackle boxes, tackle left over from some of the sponsors. What I like to do is I like to round up a crew of people. We head down to Hasbro Children's Hospital on Christmas Eve and hand them out, alongside with the community director of Hasbro Children's Hospital, and hand them out to the kids, give some of the extra stuff to these kids that are stuck in the hospital for Christmas Eve. Makes a big difference to them. Put some smiles on their faces, and it really just encompasses the whole Christmas spirit. So I've got a lot of stuff I'm going to be giving away here. This is my shout out, my appeal to anybody else in Southern New England who wants to donate either time, money, gifts. If you want to donate toys or fishing equipment, all we ask is that it be new. We'll take care of wrapping it, but we do need volunteers for wrapping. For shopping, anybody that wants to donate cash, that's fine as well. We do send out a little group of people to do some shopping. We either hit Walmart or a place like that a couple days before with whatever cash we have, and just buy up toys or whatever, do whatever we can with whatever money's left over. Anybody who wants to come down with us on Christmas Eve, you're more than welcome to come. We encourage that you bring your children. It's just a great experience for kids to go through to see what it's like to give back during the holidays. It's still some great values. Just a good opportunity for all. But this is it. This is my shout out. December's coming quick, and I want to get this rolling. My number is 401-743-2222 if anybody wants to call. A lot of you folks know me from the YouTube or Bass Resource. You're more than welcome to reach me on there as well. Holiday season's here, folks. Let's make a difference.